We're done here.
Gotta catch my breath.
Seriously. You're almost halfway done. One more and you'll be half.
Yeah, the Nani is almost out of here.
Yeah.
All this because I was just trying to explain legacies.
You've noticed your survivor, right?
Well, that's my last magazine.
What about her? Trying to save the city, man.
You know who Stacy reminds me of, Meg?
Talk to Cries.
Any chance I could talk you into tagging along for a bit? Smart choice.
Is that Q?
Pretty sure it's Chris.
Definitely.
It could be Cries.
No, that's Cries.
Crybaby.
Yeah, Meg. Stacy reminds me of Navi.
What?
What? What, like in general, or what?
Yeah.
Oh, God.
Jim, Navi did room? You see this?
Alright, guys. I'm ready to get back in the game.
I see what? What do I see?
Jim, you can take the rest of the chemicals.
Cool.
I just pulled a small bundle.
Who's Navi?
I'm gonna go get checked out. Make sure everything still works like it should.
What am I seeing?
Never mind.
What
everyone.
Are you doing?
No, you said it. Who
what
is it?
What you doing?
That's the character from a game.
Uh-huh. What game?
Legend of Zelda.
Oh!
I should probably take a break before I fall over.
Everything.
Well, that was a lot of noise.
I think I got
some building materials.
Here.
Cool.
Damn.
I can't trade with her, so you guys, you don't need to do it.
I will treat
that's
you.
That's a lot of shit.
To help Anya.
Take it easy.
To help Anya.
I probably bought everything except for one thing. Sorry. I need
her help. Stock is all gone.
Health consumables.
It's a big reason why I never go.
I need to catch my breath.
Man, I don't want you to leave. I want you to join my community,
hey.
Cries. All right.
We got a Cries deadhead on. Coming this way.
Could you kindly take your loot?
Out of where, huh?
That's a lot of stuff.
You know where. Oh, I don't think I have anything else. It says I have one thing left.
How's it going?
Right, we need to clear out
How's
these weapons.
Going?
Where is it? Oh, what? Oh, it's on the side of the building.
I'm not going very far. We're just going here, clearing this out finally. Go back and then get her out. So she's going to Trumbull.
This is going to come in handy. Blech. Boring.
How's it going?
barrel in the back. Here he comes. Now he's going for the Meg.
Won't get
well, we found everything we can possibly find.
Go for the head.
You. Jesus.
Going.
It means business.
Yeah.
So good when there's a team together.
Excuse me, cries.
Cries. Okay.
That's what I just said. Cries.
You said cray.
French fries.
No, I said cry.
Hey.
Wow, we can, no one can understand Stacy.
Oh. Does she have stuff?
That is damn heavy.
Not if I get to it first.
No. Hi there. No. How's it going?
I can literally hear you from the living room before
you
I
have any good one.
Oh, good.
Mic.
Yeah.
That's exactly why everyone gets their own room.
Yeah. Christ, come here.
You having a good one?
Oh, Christ.
Buy this from me. Thank you.
Hey.
Are you broke yet? You're almost broke.
Almost.
Now she's broke.
Why'd you break her?
Alright, let's go.
The sheriff really stepped up and helped us out.
Ooh,
so
a medical book.
Here's a little something as a thank you.
I'm gonna use that right when I get back to base. And cocktails, thank you.
I do not want to know what makes plague territory smell this bad.
Oh, hostile. I didn't even know you were there. Zombies,
something about this town just gives me the willies.
Gives you the willies, huh? Oh, now I can trade. You guys took everything. That's funny.
Well, sometimes you don't have the opportunity, so.
Oh, I agree. No, it's just hilarious.
Yeah.
Something about this town just gives me the willies. I owe you for that one.
Join.
Here's a little something to show that I appreciate the help.
Come
don't
on.
Stress it.
She's leaving town, Jim.
Come
she
on.
Doesn't want to be here. She hates it here.
Peace out.
She just said that.
Join.
Who? Tiffany, Carolina, and Livia.
Hello. Come in.
How have you been?
Yeah, so remember
have
how there's
well?
Always a, there's always a, like, build area, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, so this is where it usually is, but now
we're kind of low on food, which is bad.
How's it going?
Chemistry.
Let's get down to business.
Of course.
I cannot trade, no.
Oh, go ahead, Jim.
Take it easy.
Her name's Livia.
Look at his head! 3 times?
That's a lot of stuff.
No one can hear you, Stacy.
You're lying.
Hey, you feeling helpful today?
Hello.
I'm starving.
Oh, heavy.
It's not ideal.
There's a food place across the street from your hostels.
Yeah. I'm gonna have to pick that up.
I'm sure if we go around the side, we'll be fine.
Or we'll just kill them.
That too.
I wonder if that's actually blood I'm tasting in the air.
Looks like nobody else is home. But with a play card around, that won't last.
I gotta rest.
Could be worse. Someone must have cleared this out.
Nothing. I got nothing.
Is your food cool down?
It's okay, Stacy. I know you want to help.
Okay, time to get her done.
But you know. Wait. Let's get to the cars.
Okay. Now where's that plague heart hype?
So I can remember, when we're in lines, it's bad, so.
Yeah.
Do your best, but just know you're in danger every time you see a line.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's right. Just nothing but hordes now instead of endless spawn. Oh yeah. That's what we call a cool jump.
There. Now we can spread.
Damn, too loud.
Nothing here.
I still don't
like,
know what
at all.
I still don't know what to teach her.
No place to put that.
We're secure.
That's full.
I should probably
lots
take a break before I fall over.
Lots of stuff.
Lots of stuff.
No, and I'm losing daylight.
Now that's heavy.
Can't do it.
Yeah, that's a lot of stuff.
No more of that. Last one left. Guess I just found some target practice.
Are we celebrating something?
No, I'm covering myself. Chemicals and
fucking awesome.
Oh, I guess I deposited it.
I almost have my cardio. It's taking forever.
Gotta catch my breath.
Good. I'm glad it takes forever now.
Yeah.
So glad about that. Here, bring the cards around this way. All the loot's on this side.
Two more ticks. This guy has fortifications. It's great. It's like, what, two materials a day or something?
Oh,
hello.
Maybe I should rest for
a towards the road, guys, towards the road. Make a V towards the road. I'm gonna wanna get pinned back here.
This is gonna come in handy.
Unlikely here, but never build the habit.
Aim for the head!
Jeep, I need Jeep.
Blech,
close to me.
Boring.
Where's Jeep? Yeah, thank you.
This thing is heavy.
Okay.
don't want to go in. I wanted to finish.
That was the last one.
Yes. Someone carry this.
Turns out I ain't quite dead yet. Surprise, surprise.
Seems like there's not right. much left.
Base time. Just put that in a car, don't deposit. Whoa, Stacy, you didn't bring my
I
car.
Can't carry
messed
that much.
Up.
I thought you would bring your car.
That's why I called for it. Because I was on foot. Messed up. That's why we talk about looking at the field. Nope. Why'd you run away?
So, fortifications
yeah.
is two materials a day and, and minus two zombie threat.
That's really good.
Okay, I'm off the injured list. How can I help?
The zombie part. I think they added that, maybe.
Honestly, fortification doesn't even sound familiar to me.
Yeah. I had it. I had
Is that
it
a red talon guy? Is that a red talon guy you have, Meg?
It might be.
It probably is.
Yeah.
Yeah, because that doesn't sound familiar to me.
I think they added the zombie threat thing, because I don't remember that being there. Could be wrong.
Remember, put that in a car, don't deposit it.
Oh, this is all yours.
Hey, I'm back.
Hi, everybody. It's good to be home.
Good to be home. Alright, where's that thing?
Oh, fucking awesome!
Out of storage for materials? That's what I want to hear.
It's not gonna be easy, but we gotta clear out those plague hearts.
Yeah, we're almost there. We're almost there. Deposit, you say.
Time to get some beauty rest. Or even just.
When we don't store our supplies appropriately, shit gets broken.
No way it got broken that quickly.
We've got a good thing going here with this team we're building.
Thank you.
We do got a good thing going.
Yeah, I think I have two red talons. Oh, she finished her cardio, yes.
Right when you said that, I finished mine.
Oh, powerhouse.
Oh, another powerhouse.
Step
yes.
right up, Zed. I'll knock you down.
If we don't keep the noise down, we're gonna have deadheads everywhere.
Well, we're not keeping the noise down because we need stuff.
We'll give her powerhouse. Yeah, my... oh my gosh, no wonder. I have... That's right.
Woo, feeling good and ready to work.
This community was hurting so much, I called in Red Talon. So I have two of them and they both have fortifications.
Hey.
Wow.
We need to do some of that too, by the way. Because I need that Cleo.
Yeah, some daybreak.
Mm-hmm.
Mother Red Talon is Floris.
Alright, friends. One car.
Hello.
On Mr. Green.
Green needs some gas.
Like you know what Mr. Green needs.
They call him Mr. Green.
Yeah, it's peaceful. No blood in the air. See?
You can see the stars.
Yeah, I enjoy it. I love that. I love that. I love that there's an appreciation when you actually take out a heart.
Yeah.
Hello there.
Hello there. Can we talk really quick without you firing that gun around? Thanks, George.
You got something for me?
I'm on board with that.
Meds, you say? I don't really want meds. Wow,
I'll
George.
Nice to see you again.
Wow, she just finished cardio. We just finished cardio as well. Oh, and a powerhouse. Get out of town.
Oh, check this out.
Sell to George.
Past making. Huh. So I'm taking the quartz power.
You look well.
Hang in there.
No, you hang in there.
You look well. Hello, my friend.
Hello, my friend. He's such a pleasant voice. You know what I mean? Just hello.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Hello, my friend.
See? How could you not be like, thanks?
Right.
Be that motivation. When the zombie apocalypse.
Good to see you.
No way. Yeah, I'm about to say, I have 15 left to go. There's no way. There's only 6 left, 7 left, 8 left.
They're nestled everywhere.
Yeah, you just can't see them.
Yeah, we're gonna have to. That's where we start expanding out. All right,
yeah, south of us, there's definitely some.
I forgot to.
Good thing I got low expectations.
Whoa.
Man, I'm out of gas.
Get away. This is my ride.
First things first, I need some golds. It's getting a little out of hand.
Supplies delivered.
What?
I said it's getting out of hand, okay, man?
How's it going?
That should come in useful.
Okay, pathology, reduce infection, and infirmaries collect more plague samples and craft the cure more effectively. Surgery, unlock injury recovery actions at infirmaries. Just try pathology. Resistance sounds more beneficial at the moment. Often offers medical advice. Alright, Parrish, man. See if you're worth keeping right now.
Now, that's quite a load.
Dog, meet new trick.
Meet new trick. You're a funny guy. That's why I might leave you here. You know, you're likable.
I love that voice actor's voice. He's cool.
All right. So unlocks injury recovery actions at infirmary. Improves infirmary at the field hospital. Okay.
Big fan. Oh my god, this never gets old. Oh, I'll use this weapon. I'll just repair it. No. Ah! Solo weapons, Jeff.
I know. Boost injury and trauma recovery. Wow. You just boost the daylights out of your people. 300% resisting infection recovery for 1 hour. That's pretty good. That's why you guys like pathology so much.
I love pathology.
It's amazing.
I try to always have it. It's like a mainstay. That, gardening and cooking, cuisine. Agriculture.
All right, munitions. What do you do again when you're full? Just 10 max ammo storage, which is amazing. Okay, you need to, yeah, Rose, you need to learn something. I don't know what to give you, though.
Oh, it's more than that, Jim, by the way. Munitions. When you produce ammo in the workshop, it actually makes more of it.
Oh, I know.
Yeah, you make.
I know. You make, instead of making 50, you make 70, whatever.
Well, no, oh, also producing ammo in the workshop, not just making ammo.
Yeah, you, oh,
not
you
the
make
rounds,
two.
But
yes.
The ammo.
Yeah. Yes.
The rucksack.
Thank you.
Yeah.
The resource.
The resource itself.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That rucksack.
All right. Need to give you a
power. They're bothering me. They're too close to home.
It's so crazy. It's so weird having all this electricity. Extremely weird.
You're used to like fighting in the dirt. I
yeah,
swear.
I am. I'm used to just like used to scrapping. I come in here. There's like there's lights. There's water. I'm like, this is luxury beyond luxury.
It's the rewards for the scrapping.
Yeah. It's funny. All right. Bet you're right there.
You guys not see this cone?
Nope. There's no cone here.
I'm kicking around a cone.
Stacy just kicked the cone I saw.
I literally don't
oh,
see
yeah, I just saw her kick it.
There's no cones here.
Nope. Get in the cars. Mount up, friends.
Unless we take out some infestations, we're gonna have a siege on our hands.
Yeah. Siege them?
We're low on supplies. Can we ask around for a good place to ransack?
I'll find someone in the network to handle that.
The network's figured out how to make it work.
If I take out the nearest plague heart, this might just clear up.
Be right back.
Let's confirm before we run around here.
Better not screw around here if I want to avoid blood plague.
Position.
Gotta be a plague heart around here somewhere.
Daisy, did you get food?
How would I get this job again?
Did she really order food?
No, I wish. No, I wish.
It's like, where's my board and brew, huh?
I might have smelled something.
Nope.
Where did I heard crinkling.
I think they heard
it. Is it a book?
No, it's two books.
God.
Yeah!
Oh, okay. Really
bad.
Okay.
Oh, no. Breather.
All hell broke loose!
I'm pulling a break.
Oh my god, no way.
Okay. Alright.
No, but they held me in the middle. You know when it blows up? A zombie grabbed me and held me there.
Wow.
No, I died.
Oh, I'm so badly hurt right now.
Oh.
Alright, now I hear the barrel.
gonna do.
Oh no. No way am I catching this blood plague bullshit.
It sure didn't like that.
We need a break.
Unless we take out some infestations, we're gonna have a siege on our hands. Guys, I'm hurt. Who's got advice?
I picked up a thing or two in my time. Let me help you get patched up.
Oh god, that was horrible.
I'm on my last mag.
Okay, scratch one plague heart. That's how we take back our town.
Try to run out, and your friend's like, what are you doing?
Looks like it's worth spending some time here.
What you up to?
Exactly.
I could only get it. Can't hear that much.
Pounce Cat, I know, man, I know. It's very scary in there.
You really happy with Warden Brew?
Yeah. It's good. Yeah, by the way, it had to be that loaf, right? Cause all the sourdoughs, I'm fine. But yeah, that one that originally, it smelled funny.
Ah, fuck me. There, here comes my fan club.
Like a bad thing. Cause the second one that we had, it smelled the same. This one seems good. What did I get? Sanitizing machine. Good thing I didn't spend
I need
money.
To be more careful. Some of the Zeds are infected.
There's like a trail.
Hey neighbor, we could use some extra hands.
I'm on the move. Don't go anywhere.
It's spreading.
Oh, you're a peach.
You're a peach.
Becky.
Is it like a nice thing to say? Is it a bad thing?
Yeah, it means you're sweet.
I know. I'm just being a joker. Alright, over here. We need to find another outpost. No, I don't.
No, yeah, I don't. No, that's not a thing.
Knowledge of gardening.
No.
I'll bring me another 10.
I need a gas can, too.
If I take out the nearest plague heart, this should clear up. I think.
Now I want Mexican food. Thanks, Meg.
Zombies spawned.
Well, if you do, board and brew.
No, I said Mexican.
Board and brew.
There's a difference.
See, now I'll have some of that pasta. With my Choco Taco.
Ooh.
Stacey, you brought a cone in the car?
Hi. I've got something you might want to hear about. Can you come meet me?
How's it going? I won't forget this.
You're welcome.
Take her easy.
You're always welcome here.
Hey there, stranger.
Rebecca.
Good to see you're still upright.
You drive.
Yeah, I'm not feeling so good. Anyone there to talk me through it?
Sure. I have a little advice to get you back in the fighting shape.
Take it easy.
Wow, I found an oven. Take it easy. Countertop oven from morale boots.
Grab. That's good. So good. You don't need power for it.
Yeah. You just need a little food.
Now that's heavy.
I don't know why Stacy laughs, but.
Hey,
know.
A friendly face.
You're the one who put the color in here, Jim. I just want you to know.
What?
What's up, kid?
Later.
You put the cone in the car. You ran
you
it over.
Did it.
Okay.
You did it.
Later.
What's up, kid?
Later.
Got a driver.
Hey, buddy. I almost missed you.
Mechanic.
Hey, I need that. I need that tool. So give me a second.
Well, I was gonna buy it. I'm gonna use it.
Okay.
But there's a person in the infestation.
I'm sparking.
Yeah, everyone. Yeah, let's go help her. She's not already dead. Well, who bought it?
Jimmy, you're supposed to fix the car.
Who bought it?
No one bought it.
Why does no one buy this?
You said you were gonna buy it.
You said you were gonna buy it.
I'm just making sure you guys are listening, you know?
Oh my god.
You know, I don't know why you guys gotta yell, okay?
God.
I'm just here. Okay?
I'm in a black territory!
Are you a jester?
I try to be. This I like. But you guys don't understand that yet.
Looks like that shut him up.
I need a break.
You saved my ass.
Nothing useful here. Gotta move on. I don't think that.
Unless we take out some infestations, we're gonna have a siege on our hands.
If only I had room for it. I wonder if that's actually blood I'm tasting in the air.
They have coffee.
Hello. Okay. Sell this.
Staying safe out there?
Cool.
This will slow me down. So, what do we got today? Okay.
It's me.
Hey.
Cream. Where are they? Where'd they go?
Outside.
Okay. Now, where's that plague heart hiding?
Hold on, I need to sell this to you.
Is that it?
Ooh, they have a med bag.
I better watch out for plague zombies.
My bullets. Bullets on the bullet. Can I not pick them up? What the heck? Oh.
Time to focus on my priorities for a while.
These military guys got a mission. I'm gonna help them with this mission.
This may sound crazy, but in a world without plumbing, a good latrine is a magical thing. It fights disease, promotes sharing, and makes a great social space.
Wow.
You'll thank me.
Definitely an infestation over there.
Oh no, Lily, it's pretty messed
up.
Give that screamer a chance to yell.
Stop.
be careful. Catching the plague would really cramp my style.
Fire in the hole!
I can barely swing this thing. I should probably take a break before I fall over.
I could use some remote doctoring.
Yeah, I can give you some tips.
Barrel inside the house.
Now go for the head.
Looks like we've cleared that infestation.
All right, guys, I'm ready to get back in the game.
I could use some.
This isn't much, but I hope it's enough to show my thanks. See you soon.
Soldiers are good.
Yeah, later.
If I had room, I'd
recruit
you.
Yeah, later.
I would.
We're secure.
That's a lot of stuff.
You're going for boarding brew. She lied.
What?
She lied.
What's happening?
She has boarding brew.
Is there a medic I can talk to? I just got my ass kicked.
I got an idea how to get you fixed up and ready to go.
She got messed up for sure.
All this is yours.
Yep.
I'm gonna chunk here.
Pals. I know, she's trimming late. It's okay, buddy.
I'm gonna see if resting up will take care of this.
Almost done.
I gotta drop this off soon.
The shovel is mine too, or what?
I'm just gonna say yes. I don't remember looting that.
Okay. Can you repair your car?
I have no toolkit.
I'm gonna put my meat bag in here.
And wait a second. You said my car. No. This is your car.
Yep. But you're a merc.
You've been driving it. It's your car.
The trunk space denotes who owns it.
There's a horde heading our way, but we can handle it without you.
I have to remake this thing. I cannot trade like a million times. Won't go away.
Hey. I'm gonna go heat up food.
What? What?
Who's hungry?
I'm hungry.
Okay, so just me and Jim are hungry.
No, I'm hungry too.
Okay.
Meg, you gotta leave, man.
I asked multiple times.
What? Why do I gotta leave?
Cause I got. Oh, never mind. It left. Oh, cool. Only the person that messed me up. Okay, cool. All right, come back in. Learn something new every day.
The person who messed you up? What?
So, you know when you try to trade, but someone else is trading?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
It got stuck telling me that I cannot trade. So I usually just have to remake the game. But one of you left, so I guess the one that was trading, well, I tried to trade. When you left, it went away.
Weird. Okay, I'll be back.
Oh, I need a driver.
Yeah, I'm jumping back in. Even though you care nothing for your mercs.
Wow.
Whoa.
My mercs don't care for me.
All of this is not true.
I need a different pistol. Here we go.
Oh, thank you for whoever filled it up.
Got a taxi.
What?
I haven't seen these ones in a while.
Have any small space, but
just a crowbar and nothing too fancy. All right, we're going to cash because that's where the scavenging is.
I can't keep going.
Follow.
Yeah, come on in. Just don't give me a reason to knock you out.
Have you got anything to trade?
Sure, sounds good.
Hopefully they have a toolkit.
No, these are just guns. But they have really cool guns.
Hey. You.
Do you have red signed up?
I'd like to make a trade.
Yeah, sure.
Wow. Gee, why is your car always broken? Hmm? Hmm? Hmm?
I don't like you.
Huh?
I gotta catch my breath.
Fucking
blade zombies.
person refused to answer questions for the insurance company. Gotta mark that down.
As long as that plague heart is nearby, this place can't really be secured. And the day gets a little better.
That's pretty heavy.
That won't work. More of the same.
Aim for the head!
Gotta finish this. Need a breather.
Well, yeah. They did such a good job with steam. I'm so glad that they
thank you. That's enough excitement. Home in a bit.
Yep. Makes everything happy. Right, let's go, friends. Let's go.
Better not screw around.
Oh, that's a water cloud.
We'd better get some more food before I go full on Zed and eat somebody.
Either the zombies are getting dumber, or we're getting smarter.
One or the other, for sure.
Hey, I'm back.
Hey, everyone.
Looking good, my friend.
There we go. All
right, Sensio. Time for you to take a break.
Well.
He needs to get this trauma off.
He can do whatever he wants, okay?
I think he'd agree.
Another day, another dollar.
Another day, another dollar. Dude, I am brave to bring my pathologist in.
Turn off your lights, people. Turn off your lights.
Is anyone going to use their brains to actually think, you know, while we still have them?
Exactly. Okay, so it's done, so I can finally get rid of this. Finally.
So, I thought of something cool.
I got serious doubts about this plan.
Oh my. A bunch of utilities, which I don't have.
Zombies, look. Stop turning around in circles.
Oh my. Okay. Alright, Meg. I'm gonna take a break to go eat, so leave.
What's up?
Alright, Twitchers, I'll be back. Oh, 8:30s. How's it going? Oh, sorry, I was in the middle of a stretch. You did your Jedi a little. You like the yellow crystal and die? Yeah, we'll check that out. Alright, friends, I'll be back. Like 20 minutes, maybe less. Gotta eat something.
Are you listening? Because I have news for you.